These are completely random starter options. The only information I'll have about these starter options is the category of the Pokemon. After my opponent and I pick 6 of these Pokemon each this way, we'll have a battle. Which category of Pokemon would you fall under?
Dylan! That's my name! And I'm going Tails!
Oh!
And I'm winning! I would like to turn around first because I like having fun with my friend Lukey. Oh my god. Okay, alright.
Categorize these boys for me right now.
The first one, the Singer Pokemon.
Yeah, but that's still really like...
The next one, the Freeze Pokemon. And the last one, the Mouse Pokemon.
Okay, well that just sounds like... No, because Pikachu's the Electric Mouse Pokemon, so... You know what? I'll go with the Freeze Pokemon.
Nah, you got Articuno.
Hey, let's go. What was the...
Singer was Skeleturge, because the Torch Song and everything.
Oh, Skeleturge. Oh, holy... Okay, let's have a look. We've got the Terra Whale Pokemon.
The Terra Whale?
We have the Dancing Pokemon, and then we have the Scatterdust Pokemon.
Dude, see, I'm going to go with the Dancer.
That's Oricorio. You got so debated, and specifically the Oricorio form you have is the red one.
What is the Terra Whale?
It's a Titan.
I wouldn't think whale with him, but sure. Let's see. I feel like this is easy, but I really hope it's not, so you pick it.
Come on, bring it to me.
It's the Transform Pokemon.
Oh, so ditto.
Next one, the wrestling Pokemon. The last one, the Aeroquill Pokemon.
That's gotta be like Decidueye or something. I want that one.
It is Decidueye.
Oh, I'm on it with these videos.
You got regular.
Okay, not Hisuian. Okay, I'll take regular.
Okay, that's cool.
Wait, mine are also Ditto, Horlucha, and Decidueye, so something went wrong. Let me fix that real fast. The real choices. Okay. I'm a shiny! one of them is actually a shiny, by the way.
That's so insane.
So if you get a shiny here, that's cool. Okay.
Yeah, that way.
Okay, first one, the Fire Croc Pokemon.
Okay.
The next one, the Mount Pokemon. And the last one is the Wushu Pokemon.
Oh, I like that name. The Wushu. I'm gonna go with the Wushu Pokemon.
So Fuecoco was the shiny, just so you know.
Oh no!
He's little pig boy! And then the Wushu Pokemon is Urshifu.
I am all for that, daddy. Absolutely.
I'm looking at this guy right now, and I don't know because it doesn't show the style that he is. So I'm just going to let you pick whatever style you want to choose. So.
Let's go! The Wushu. I love that. All right, you're 2 for 2, but you're not getting this one, baby. Oh, maybe one. I don't think you'll get the other two.
Okay.
Your first one, the Garden Eel Pokemon. That's interesting.
Garden Eel?
The next one is the Trap Pokemon. The last one, the Skunk Pokemon.
Okay, well, okay, Skunk Tank.
Yeah, so that one is the one I thought you would get. The other two, I don't think you would
Garden
get.
Garden Eel just sounds like Superior or something like that, but I don't think they're in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna go middle. I'm gonna go middle, Trap Pokemon.
You have Spidops.
Yeah, he is the worst Pokemon to be ever introduced into a generation. What was the first one?
Wigglet. So...
Oh, I had bad options all around. Okay. Oh, okay. This is... I got some interesting Pokemon here. This will be very fun to see. Okay. We have the Devious Pokemon.
Ooh, I like that.
The Hammer Pokemon. And then, we have the Paradox Pokemon.
Oh, I've done this before. Yeah, give me a Paradox, honestly.
You got Sandy Shocks.
Is that the Magneton one?
That's the Magneton one, yeah, it's the Magneton one.
Oh, you have something big. I don't know what it was, but it was blurring my screen for a second. Let's see. Honestly, they're all big. The first one is the Light Pokemon.
The Light Pokemon.
Okay, the second one is the Mach Pokemon. And the last one is the Rock Salt Pokemon.
Okay, Garganacle. Okay. What was the middle one you say?
The Mach.
Why do I feel like that's like Dragapult or something? And then you said the first...
It's definitely not... I mean, he's fast, but he's not like known for speed.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the Mach Pokemon, I think.
I'm so pissed off at myself. I gave it away. I'm so mad. It's Garchomp.
Yes! What's the first one?
Ampharos.
Okay. Okay, let's see. You have the Sea Weasel Pokemon.
The Sea Weasel?
They have the Grass Cat Pokemon.
Meowscarada.
And then you have the Valiant Pokemon.
Do I risk it for Bowing or do I just take Meowscarada? Because that's a great typing. I mean, it's a good mon. It can... Nah, I'm risking it. I'm going Valiant.
You always get this Pokemon, bro. You've just got yourself Braviary.
I'm not gonna throw. It doesn't matter because they all blow. Let's get it. Hey.
Oh, wow. But I thought you were gonna say they're all good.
Oh, no. This is easy. Okay. The Cactus Pokemon.
Cacturn. Something like that. Or Maractus.
The next one, the Cottonweed Pokemon.
I know that Pokemon. That's like Cottony or something like that.
The last one, the Formation Pokemon.
Phalanx? What did I say the first one was again?
You said Maractus.
Yeah, I'll
Cacturn.
Go for that one. Yeah, I'll go for that one.
It was Cacnea.
Okay, I'll take that. I like Dark types. That's good. What were the other two?
Skiploom, and it was Phalanx.
Okay, I got it right. Okay, I basically got all of them right except for the Skiploom. I was in the right area though, like, you know, floaty grass type. Oh, there's some fan favorite Pokemon in here. Okay, we've got the Sandcastle Pokemon, the Bagworm Pokemon.
Pretty sure that's Burmy or Warmerdam.
And then we have the baby Pokemon.
I'm gonna go with the baby.
The baby is Toxel.
Oh, I knew that. I'll take that.
The middle one was not who you thought it was. It was actually Fortress. Bagworm Pokemon. That is Fortress.
I'm okay. Oh God, something's big out here. Oh, never mind. I don't know what that was. Not bad picks, honestly. It's really not that bad.
Come on, then.
That's so funny. His sprint is not this. The gigantic Pokemon, the Raven Pokemon.
That's like Corviknight or something then, right?
And the Snow Hat Pokemon.
That's Snowrun. Listen, I'll take Corviknight every day of the week.
Yeah, it was Corvisquire, but Corviknight, yeah. The gigantic Pokemon was Eternatus.
Oh, man. Okay.
That's why I had to, like, back. I was like, oh, no, nothing's big. Nothing's big at all.
You have the Hermit Crab Pokemon.
Okay, that's gotta be, like, Crustle, right?
The Desert Croc Pokemon. And then you have the Balloon Pokemon.
Oh, this blows, because it's gotta be, like, Drifblim, but I don't need that. Ghost Flying. The other two are Ground. Yeah, I'll just take the Desert Croc one.
That is Krokorok.
Yeah, I mean...
Hermit Crab? Slow, bro.
What?
And then the third one that was the Balloon Pokemon was Hisuian Quillfish. Because it's a balloon fish. Could have evolved into Overquill. We made the best deals we possibly can. I'll meet you back here shortly. If you enjoy vids like this, please do subscribe down below. I really, really appreciate it. I could not but notice you've changed your Aucario to the electric one.
I did. Mainly only because of I didn't want quad weakness with Stealth Rocks if you run Stealth Rocks.
That's very fair.
You did bring this idiot out.
Of course I did.
What type is he?
It's just bug.
He's solo bug?
He's just solo bug. That is it.
Okay.
I tanked that. I tanked that hit.
You did tank that.
What am I going to do, Dylan? Make a read now. Maybe I read you just...
Okay, I'll do this.
Sandy Cheeks. Okay.
You there do we... sticky web.
Yo! This Pokemon doesn't...
What? Sandy Sharks has a tail?
Yes, he does indeed.
I didn't know that.
Power Gem. Okay, that will kill me.
Yeah.
That will kill me.
Innards out. I'm glad I didn't one shot.
Yeah, I was really hoping you would. Normally they run it with Focus Sash, but how fast is Sandy Sharks?
It's like, look at those magnet legs, bro. It be hitting the track.
You know what? I'll risk it. I'll risk it all, bro. I'll risk it all right now. Power gem me.
No, there's a reason you did this. There power has gem to me. Be.
Do it. Are you faster than Articuno, the board?
Okay, this is just the best thing I can do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do have speed.
Of course you do. You're scarfed.
I'm not even scarfed. I'm just timid.
Yes, you are.
I'm base like 75 speed. Is Sandy Shocks that slow?
No, you're not. Sandy Shocks is 101.
Okay, then I definitely outsped you by using the power of Scarf. Hushu.
Wushu is going to do just fine, even in the sticky web. Oh, whoa. You switch. Who'd you go to? LA Fitness?
He's got abs, bro.
I'm okay with this.
Oh, Ice Punch! Oh, ouch. Okay, yeah.
Oh, goodbye. I'll see you later, mate.
I was really hoping you'd go for Surging Strikes or a fighting move.
Yeah,
and then
you have a pretty big ice weakness, too. What's up, Jack? You go back out to this guy.
Yeah, so now I can air slash you.
I'm just gonna do this. This is a bad play. I know it.
Brittany. It's Brittany.
It's Brittany.
It landed! It landed! percent chance.
You know how mad I am that that's who died too.
Go away!
Go away!
He's Joe. That's so funny. What is he called, that man? All right, here comes the defog. All right, I got the hard read. I got the hard read with that defog.
Who did you go to? Who's the depth?
My boy depth.
Ah, I didn't defog.
The boy. Ooh, Iron Head. You want to show you something? Iron Head back if you want.
Will you?
Yeah, come here. There's the default. That makes sense.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Just in case you did stay in for the sheer cold, I'm like, I'm going to have to Iron Head this thing and pray. Okay, you go for the Brave Vid. God, that's some damage right there if I ever did see so myself.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Bulkier than I thought. Okay, but you can't. Okay. Come on, then.
Honestly, no, it's okay. Crocodile doesn't really do anything for your team, so.
Fair. That's actually fair. Damn.
And you did Iron Head, too. Dang it, I should have went to freaking Urshifu. God, you're so fast.
It's so physically defensive. It's unreal. All right, come on.
My whole team.
Come on. Wushu. So Surging Strikes is coming my way. I'm invested physically. This is going to be...
Oh, I didn't.
Surging Strikes all.
No, you do take this so easily.
I live on like 20. The leftovers saved me. Yeah, 25. I'm going to kill you. This was my pure Palmon.
Oh, wow. Braviary taken? That's impressive.
I didn't invest in attack though. I left him fully HP and fully defensive, and then made him strong. Yeah, that will kill me though, but that's a good trade. I will take that every day of the week.
Dude, that sheer cold really effed me up.
All right, now I'm going to kill you this time. I'm bringing up the Rush Pokemon.
The Rush, the mock sent out Rush. You have Primordial Sea.
I got Primordial Sea. Oh, you have Supreme. Oh, there's a reason you kept this. I forgot about that. I'm faster. See, I am fast. Mock speed, baby.
Okay. It's all down to Bird.
Boyd. The Boyd.
I love he's on the ground. What?
Yeah. I don't know what your electric type. This is really bad for you. Oh, snap. What's he doing? Where's he going? What type of steel? No, you won't go steel. Go against my... No, you didn't. You counter-teamed me!
Ice Terra Blast!
Are you fast?
And guess what? I saved my huge Powermon for last! Bye-bye.
There's no way you reverse sweep me. I won't let it happen.
Oh, yes. You better watch out, baby.
I can't shake all this Pokemon because it's an ice type now.
Yay, good luck, buddy.
I actually can. What do I do?
That's some good damage right there.
Bansy, you've fallen into mine! I think. Yes! Goodbye!
Oh, no! Mommy!
But wait, who will win? I think I might have you in the bag here. The worst Pokemon.
Ah!
Oh,
I roosted too!
Yes!
That was insane. GG, that was a fun battle.
Insane battle, oh my god.